to a fish. And we have Alain and Fritz here to show us how we do it. So the first thing we will mark and show you how the step should go. So the first thing we'll do is we go in the fifth position in front of the Fritz, and we will lift the leg to arabesque, first arabesque. Make sure she is placed in with a weight well placed in front, a projection from the chest, a good arabesque. And now the guy will place his hand over the leg and over the knee and grab her there in her tight, and the other hand will hold her in the outside hip. And as soon as he lifts her up, the girl places the leg in retirée derrière and takes the arm to a third arabesque. And the man comes to a first position and then go to a fondue and take her down. And the girl makes sure that we find the line of his leg with the line of the man's leg. And the man makes sure that he lifts the elbow up so she has a little bit more support. And we come back to arabesque and find her way, center again, and then she goes into the position. And that was really good. So we'll do it a little bit with a little bit more speed. So let's do it, let's try. And 5, 6, 7, and go to a fish. And down. And to butter. And close. Thank you. And this was the fish from Arabesque.